Cabin crew also need to make sure that sleeping passengers have their seatbelts fastened in the case of unexpected turbulence. It's quite awkward for them to have to wake you up, especially if they wake you up to find out that your seatbelt was buckled the whole time, but it was just hiding underneath your blanket. You can avoid this situation by dozing off with the seatbelt buckled on top of your blanket instead of underneath it.